The carioca is performed by alternating your trailing foot ahead of and behind the leading foot. Main object is to maintain square hips and square shoulders by engaging the core throughout the maneuver. Switch the way you're facing either halfway through or continue facing the same way if going back the other direction to maintain symmetry.